Listen, just get it out of your system.
No, I'm fine.
I insist. We can work together better if you just got...
Mole! Bloody mole! We're not supposed to talk about the bloody mole, but there's a bloody mole winking me in the face!
I'm gonna chirp it off and cut it up and make some guacamole!
Better?